All right, this is a quick intro before the intro. We're going to start doing a fun series, Why Florida? And we're going to bring you guys along, fun stuff, really take advantage of the channel. You know, Justin's been boycotting work. He says it's no fun. So we're going to go do fun stuff around Florida, bring you guys along. But today we're doing something fun. Let's go hop into that. Intro to the intro. See you in the intro.
I'm spinning like the undertow, taking you way, way down. My thoughts are colossal, I can see they weigh you down. And I feel my soul is sitting on a dock, looking at the endless sea.
You gotta announce it properly.
Cypress Cove Marina and Resort.
Well, we're at Cypress Cove Marina, but we're going to go out on the catboat tour with Nate and his company. I'll let him introduce that.
All right, sounds good. It should be a fun day. We're going out on the Mineola chain. It is freezing today, by the way. What do you think the temperature is?
Well, I think it's 75 now, but it started off at 60, so that's why.
It's cold. It's no joke out here.
Here he is.
This is a cool, it feels cool like up in here with all the cypress and stuff.
So you got your rolling?
You're rolling?
Okay. So we get to go out with Nate today and we're going to let him introduce it, but we're going to go out on the catboat. So Nate, tell us about what we're going to do today.
That's going to be exciting. We're going to explore the Clermont chain of lakes and the weather couldn't be better.
I know, I ordered it.
Yeah, thank you, Nate. It must have been pricey. Because no, it is spectacular. We're here at sunset, which is going to be great.
Yep. So,
yeah. We got these cool boats. They're made right here in Central Florida. They're fun. The people we're with are a lot of fun. And we got perfect weather. So it's going to be great.
Super. And what's your company actually called? So when people want to look you up, and we'll put this all in the video too. And these guys know how to do that.
Catboat Escapes.
Catboat Escapes.
Yeah. And we thought of the name Escapes. Because when you're out on the water, you cannot think about your troubles. You're just exploring and enjoying nature.
Yep. Way to plug explore.
History, Florida has been underwater as a shallow ocean collecting seashells. And those seashells got compressed into limestone. It wasn't until about 23 million years ago where the seas finally receded. And that's why we don't have dinosaur bones here in Florida, because, well, we were underwater during that time. Now, when the waters finally receded, Clermont was the first area to pop out of the ocean because we are at the highest point in Florida. Now fresh water flowed along its surface, cutting a groove in that limestone, and that is exactly how the Palakalaha River was formed.
Perfect. Don't hit it.
not seeing my chin, I hope.
We're going to start with our first trivia question of this tour. We're going to talk about people getting bit by alligators.
We know this one, we know this
There's
one.
There's an average amount of people that get bit each year in the state of Florida, and it has remained very consistent since they started tracking it in 1948. So we're going to hear your best guess. How many people are bit each year in the state of Florida? But first, a little background information, and I got to pause to wave to this nice lady right here. We have 1.2 million alligators in the state of Florida. We have 22 million residents, and we get over 130 million visitors each year. So what's your best guess at how many people are bit each year?
My guess is 3.
How much your guess?
I said 8.
Justin's got 8. Jay's got 3. Nikki, do you have a guess?
4.
3, 4, 8. Well, you guys are pretty good, because the answer is 6, with only 3 being considered significant, and 94% of all the bites have been non-lethal. Start of the tour, I start talking about the water and how we notice that it's a beautiful amber color. This is from the cypress tannins from the cypress trees. This waterway is very clean. In fact, they say that in the center of the lake you can drink the water. I haven't done it myself, but I do know that the water is very clean. We also picked this waterway because Florida has had a lot of invasive weeds in it, and these cypress tannins have acted as a natural preservative against those invasive weeds.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it. That was a lot of fun.
God, that was fun.
Yeah.
Such a good time.
Could you?
Who knew I could drive a boat?
She did an excellent job.
And it took no time at all. We went full throttle across the lake.
Yeah, it was fun.
First go.
We won't share all the stories. We'll leave some for you guys when you come and check it out. Can you plug your website so if people are interested, they know where to go?
Oh, yeah. Go to www.catboatescapes.com. Catboat singular escapes plural.com.
Cool.
Catboatescapes.com.
We'll throw that up on the screen.
And of course, you can always reach out to us if you want some information on it, because we know how fun it was.
True. It was a lot of fun.
It was a lot of fun. Absolutely perfect. It was beautiful.
Cool.
It's a great thing to do, to explore this area and see what Clermont was like before and all that stuff. It was super fun.
Beautiful.
Anything from you, Justin, cameraman?
Highly recommend. It was tons of fun. Yeah. Highly recommend you gotta get out on the water and try it. Probably just was looking at my nose that whole time.
And only a note to self, don't drop your keys in the lake prior to.
Keep those keys in a safe spot.